Here's a snapshot of a conversation I followed on Twitter last year, and it shows some responses to a maths educator who openly stated that they didn't want to bring gender discussions into their maths lessons. Have a read through the responses and consider the issues this conversation raises for you.